Many beginners in Angular and rxjs encounter a problem when one of rxjs observables depend on the value of another one. Currently, you see the most obvious but wrong solution to this problem using nested subscriptions. Please never do that anymore. rxjs has a group of operators that address exactly this use case. For example, you could refactor this code using the switchmap operator that gets value from the high order observable and subscribes to the inner one. The value returned from the inner observable will be eventually available in the subscribe callback downstream so that the nested subscription can be safely deleted. Besides the much cleaner code, the switchmap will also care about unsubscribing from the inner observable when a new value of search string is emitted. There are more operators like switchmap, and you can find more information about them on my YouTube channel.